So I'll go first.
Okay. Bring it on.
Hey guys, welcome back to our channel. This is Jill and Cess.
And today what you're going to talk about is 30 and expired.
Ever heard about 30 and expired?
Let me just say something about being 30 and expired. It is believed in the African society that once a woman reaches 30 years old, then it means you expired. Like, it means that some things that you cannot do the right way. Like having kids and getting married. Basically, it rotates about that. What do you think about being 30 and expired?
So, first of all, 30 and expired, I think it's a notion from the African society. Mm-hmm. In that when somebody is 30, I think with the African society, they want you to be married, have kids before you're 30.
Yes.
So, when you're 30, meaning you can't do any of those.
And if you have to do them, then they have to come, you have to compromise. Like, you don't stand equal chances as somebody who is in her early 20s or late 20s. So it means when you're 30, if you're supposed to marry a guy your age, it means that when you're 30, you're late. So it means you will be going for a second chance or like a second option. Meaning you either have to be married to a guy who was once married by the wife is dead, or you have to get married to an old mzee, or somebody is just disillusioned, which I don't think is the case. Mm-hmm. What do you think about?
I think says that notion is not good, because why ladies, why not men? When men wakifika 30, does it mean that they can't do whatever they want to do? But I think that notion is so bad. Ati ukipata sasa when you're 30, you get married to like a husband when alisha poteza bibi yake. 30, what happened to life begins at 40?
I don't know. Because really, if you look at it in that way, it applies to us. I know there are some biological reasons behind it. Mm-hmm. When it comes to fertility, when it comes to maybe culture, when it comes to some things. But I think times have changed. Mm-hmm. And we're in a society whereby even a woman can say, I don't want to have kids in my life. I do not want to get married in my life. So I think we should not really concentrate on what used to be. Mm-hmm. That mtu akifika 30, because also times have changed. I think sikuizi hata biology kidogo imehepa. Unapata somebody is at 50, but not yet at menopause.
But does it mean that mtu akiwa 30, whether they are married, but they don't have kids, they're still expired?
Of course not.
Of course not.
You can't expire at 30. Man or woman, you cannot expire at 30. My take is no one expires at 30. Whether a man or a woman, because I think also times have changed. We are no longer in a generation where kazi ya mwanamke was to have babies and just to sit at home, because women right now, they have careers, they have a life to live, they have other things. So I think it is okay for the society to let a woman decide what they want to do. And even after 30, everybody should be given an equal chance of just getting married to the right rib, the person that she intended to marry. So I don't think age should count when it comes to having kids and getting a husband, even though there are some biological reasons behind it.
Yeah.
But I think everybody has a choice. Somebody should be placed at a point where she decides for themselves. So if they want to get pregnant past 30 or 40, there are difficulties that come with them, but they should handle them at their own time. It shouldn't become a societal issue.
But maybe just to make people understand, you know, it's a choice whether I choose to get married at 40 or have children at 50. It's my choice. But again, even to ladies, why wait at 30? Maybe come up on a boyfriend. Why wait at 30?
I think that's the flip side of it.
Okay, there's a flip side, because to sidanganyane, there's positivity and negativity.
Yeah.
Positivity is that kama uko 30, it's your aspiration ufike 30 ama plus 40, utaki kuole, utaki kids, it's okay. But that doesn't mean that you are expired. But ukiwa na boyfriend, maybe like a fiancé who is very serious, of course, why waste your time? Kubali tu muone na muendele na maisha. Because we take all like strict rules. Because that applies to when you get even married at 20. Mtu anaexpect kisha get married, the next few months your baby ime pop. You get. So it's just an African thing.
Yeah.
I don't say much more.
I think generally it is that 30 is not expired.
It's not.
But the other sides, when you are 30, then you've got some disadvantages. So it shouldn't mean that mtu akifika 30, then you have to compromise a lot of things.
Mm-hmm.
But people should just be in, they should just know that age also counts when it comes to having babies and having husbands. So it should not generalize 30 years old. You should just be told to do your things step at a time, be in time, but also do the right thing.
But do you know the irony of it? Ladies tunambiwa tunafaa kuolewa before 30, but with men wanambiwa 35 is the ideal age.
But you know, we live in a man's
world. So can imagine unaolewa perhaps the ideal maybe age was 25, unatafuta mtu 10 years older than you. Huyu ako 35 and then you wanna say no, ladies na mature haraka. Who said that? No.
Biologically it's true, but at the end of the day I think the same way men have the freedom to choose whatever age to marry, at whatever age to marry, then we should also have that freedom so that we are not judged, because the society is suffering, young girls are suffering from that kind of pressure. Ile yenye mtu anakuambia
Your pressure you kuwa
nini kunaendaje, you are supposed to like ukishafika 28 that pressure starts coming in. So watu wanashangaa kwani wewe uendi, like why would you think siendi at 28
in my mother tongue they say umeuwa though
ama idiwa
idiwa. Now they start looking for men around the area.
So you find at the end of the day you settle for a lesser man or a lesser kind of situation that you didn't want yourself to be in. So my take is you are 30, you are not expired. Take one step at a time, but also know that that age and time also counts in all this. But when you are 30, organize your everything. Have your finances well planned, have your life well planned, have your emotions well planned, because marriage does not need kids. So ukimpata even at 32, 35, 40, when already you were settled, you're good to go, man.
I think my parting shot is, to ladies, don't feel pressured. Na pia msikwe mnakopi like wenzako. If maybe a friend of yours got married at 25, 22, it doesn't have to be like that. Kila mtu akona their own path. Choose yours wisely, but again, I'll insist. Kama ukona somebody who is serious in life, ushaona the negativity zake, ukona nikidogo, positivity ziko mingi. It's a tick. Go on. Na kama untika kuwa married, settle with that guy. Don't wait, because kuna slay queens hapa nje, they are so fast. Utanya kuwa you have your fiancé. So be quick and just settle, and don't emulate people's lifestyle, just be you. But still, I don't believe on 30 and expired. Yeah, that's it for today. Maybe if you have more to say.
I don't think I have much, but I don't feel expired. And society, just let us be. Okay, let women be, let men be, let the world be the way it is. And because some people, they don't do that because they have, because it's a choice. Sometimes they have no choice. So, let us be. We are 30, not expired.
That's it. Remember to subscribe to our channel, and thanks so much for supporting us. Bye.
See you in our next episode.